your child lose?
I have not, probably, and definitely you have not. Because in our childhood, we were blessed with loving parents. But in our adulthood, we are under a monster parent. We give it our hard-earned income, but it tries to suck our blood like parasites. Do you know it? It is our government, our political parent, a necessary evil. We give it our hard-earned, we give it taxes, and in return, we want necessary public goods and services from it. If it can give us, we should reward it through re-election. Otherwise, punish it through rejection. This reward-punishment mechanism increases benefits of the common people through increasing accountability of the government to the voters. However, many voters cannot do this civic duty most accurately. Researchers found that it is the swing voters who can do this because they are moderately educated and financially independent. They also decide electoral outcomes in two-party dominant, highly competitive elections like Australia, America, Canada, obviously. The government also tries to manipulate the swing voters and make them fool. Bangladesh, which has a two-party dominant political system, organized four free and fair parliamentary elections. In each election, the government was defeated by narrow margin just after one period. This is unusual. So, my thesis is investigating three important issues. First, what factors motivated swing voters to vote against the government? Second, did swing voters' behavior of one region affect those of other region? Third, did government use public policies to elude swing voters in its favor? These issues are worthy to be investigated because the government which wants to be re-elected needs to know swing voters' preferences. And the swing voters who want to re-elect a good government needs to know whether government tried to trick them during elections. So my thesis will address all the limitations of the past studies and try to contribute to understand swing voters' behavior better, specifically in Bangladesh and in dysfunctional democracies in general. Thank you.